Watching someone else receive a blessing that you wanted can be frustrating. It's as though their blessing makes yours an impossibility. However, that mindset is a mindset of lack. When we view the world through a lens of limited blessings, we miss out on the truth that abundance is possible for everyone. One writer put it this way, "To compare yourself to others is the opposite of thinking abundantly." So don't covet someone else's blessing, because their blessing is independent of your own. Cultivate a mindset of generosity that makes room for others to receive what you desire. Look for your own blessing, but cheer on those who are blessed before you. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.